Alex Hale, the final 1500 boys. East Canadians.
Benton, Josh, and Alex.
The whole St. Francis. Benton Technical, number 56 from Ontario, is at the lead. Il y a également Pistil, as well, under this race, from New Brunswick, number 25, number 25. Federico Camarado, from Prince Edward Island, number 82, Michael Rogers, from New Brunswick. From New Brunswick, 26, Ryan Wilton. Number 52, Alexander Hale from Ontario, and his teammate, number 55, Joshua Bain. Three Ontarian skaters. One, two, and three in this race. A early fall for Frederick Caminaro. Bien in this race. Caminaro a tombé un peu plus tôt et est en retard, le numéro 25. Toujours en tête, le numéro 56, Benton McNichol. McNichol is from Ontario, has the lead. Followed by number 52, Alexander Hale. And number 55, le numéro 55, Joshua Bain. Deep in touch, number 82, Rogers, Prince Edward Island, Michael Rogers, in fourth place, and then the left. Et on accélère, à côté des leaders montariens. Alexander Hale in front, followed by Joshua Bateman, and in third place, and was in last, Benton McNichol. Gâteau à faire, four laps to go. Hale. Bateman, McNichol, Rogers. Nous avons maintenant un peloton éclaté. Spread out race right now. In front still. Alexander Hale from Ontario with one lap to go. 30, more than 30 meters in front, his teammate. Finishing in first place.